Everybody's going to be different, particularly those who have a family history of high blood pressure. We may tend to watch those folks a little bit more strictly, but we often encourage patients to do their own blood pressure checking on their own outside of the office in between visits. And so the number that we focus on is 120 over 80 or less. And that's something that you should be checking on an annual or even biannual basis.
Close to 50,000 people will die from colon cancer in the U.S. this year, but catching it early can save your life.
Colonoscopy is typically recommended for anyone between the ages of 50 to 75. You should have your first screening at that point in time. Now, and that's just for just the general population. If you have a first-degree relative that has had colon cancer, and first-degree relative includes a parent and or a sibling, the authorities recommend that at the age of when that first-degree relative was diagnosed with colon cancer, you as a patient should have your initial screening 10 years prior to that. So let's say, for instance, if you had a relative who was diagnosed at the age of 55, your first screening should probably take place at 45. The recommendations right now are every 10 years. If there is any complications noted on the colonoscopy, then that schedule is usually a little bit tighter, and it may be between every 3 to 5 years.
Breast cancer is the most common cancer found in women. So when and how often should women be screened?
Mammograms, again, the authorities recommend screening start at 50. This has been very controversial. Between the ages of 50 to 75, and the screening schedule is recommended for every 2 years. But again, this is very individualized based on a patient's family history. Again, with first-degree relatives, that screening may start as early as in their mid to early 30s. Most practitioners may recommend starting screening at even 40 years of age. Again, it just depends on the individual and their family history.
An aortic aneurysm is a balloon-like bulge in the aorta, the large artery that carries blood from the heart through the chest and torso. Who should be screened for this and how often?
It's typically not recommended in women, but men over the ages of 65 or 70, especially if they have a history of smoking, the screening is recommended once every 5 years. Doing the basics would actually help and go such a long way for you in terms of making sure that you avoid some of the perils that may await you if you don't do these things.